Haruka.
Sent here to come and look for you. Can you walk? Come on, let's get out of here. All right. person who asked you to come find me, was it Fuyuhi? Yes, it was.
I want to see her.
I need to apologize. Forgive me. Why did I? I told you we'd be together too. Forgive me. I can hear a song. It's that song. Thank you. of here.
Right. For you, he.
What were you doing there?
I saw the setting sun. It was drawing me in. I was becoming a part of it, as if I were melting.
Well, what's important is that you're back. Miracle you're not hurt.
Where is Fuyuhi?
Huh?
Is she here? I hear a song. That song.
Haruka, please. Just try and get some rest for now, okay?
Right. Thank you.
Don't look at me.
Ren, it's time.
We'll leave now. You should get some rest.
I know. Good night.
Thank you. I don't remember seeing this house here before. Anyone in? I'm going in. Doesn't look like anyone's lived here for a while. Whoa! Part of the floor is missing. A phone. Whoa! Let's just move on, shall we? I've got to go upstairs. I'm on the second floor now. Something. Wow, that's a lot of books. Huh. Nope. Can't understand a word. third floor? I'm going to climb up the ladder. Looks like it's the attic.
Ren speaking.
Ren. Kazuya. I've been trying to get in touch with you. I was worried. Listen, about what I said to you before.
I'm getting married. What? You are? Yeah.
That's... wow.
Congratulations. And who's the lucky bride?
Anyone I know.
Ever since I saw her picture.
Well, you...
Mr. Sakaki, he was helping you look for postmortem photographs, wasn't he? He went missing. I'm just glad to know he's still alive.
Thank you. talk to me. I'm not supposed to talk to the living. A man at last. You are a man, are you not?
Huh? I'm a girl.
Liar.
I am.
I see. In that case, let us play. This is an effigy of you. No, I'll make you into an effigy.
Playtime. You're the groom. Now
You really came for me.
You all right?
Yes.
Found me.
You're the girl.
You didn't keep it with you. My token. Did you lose it? But our promise.
Ren.